When you press that button, then the blocks will start to move across the floor in front of you.